bomb.
Oh, you fucking fat cunt rook. Rooks from the glitch.
Shot too.
next one.
What's going on? Ah, they're in party. Bull. You are joking me. For fuck's sake. I knew it. I fucking knew it. And Clash and everyone. I'm gonna message Ubisoft and I'm gonna say I want diamond. I want reimbursing with diamond. You alright, Clash mate? In the garage, and there's someone behind her as well. Cav's there as well. Clash is here. What? Clash has gone back downstairs. I'll try Lura. She's fucking running off like a little bitch. She went downstairs, she's probably rotating to dorms. Okay. I'm gonna out him on YouTube. I'm going to clip it and I'm going to put the full 15 minute game on YouTube and I'm going to out him and I'm going to tag his fucking name. Ah, fuck it. She's going to go IQ again, so why the fuck not? The clash, though, it's like I've said, the clash one, I can deal with. I can sort of semi-deal with that. The IQ one's just a piss take. She's fucking invisible. Yeah, I might do. Be advised, Op 4 has found a bomb. All it said was you just spin round in the corner. I don't know if I've done it. Come and have a look at me. Yeah. But I don't know if my shield's on my front or my back. Yeah, I can't. Apparently I didn't do it then, no. Yeah, but I didn't know if I did it or not.